I think of the victims of accidents and the fact that they have to be lucky enough to get hurt badly enough to get help from the state. And I know that something will change.